Cancer has affected my family in many ways, my father being a two-time cancer survivor. As a relay specialist, day to day, I go out into my communities and it's my job to recruit volunteers and to motivate them and encourage them. It's something that I feel very passionate about fighting for. If I could help one family in future generations, not having to hear the words, "You have cancer," then that makes it all worthwhile. I am the American Cancer Society.